Jodie the juggler. Jodie loved juggling. He juggled with his socks. He juggled with his shoes. He juggled with 3 oranges and he broke a cup. Jodie, Mom said, go outside and play football. He went outside and juggled with 3 flower pots and the flower pots broke. Mom yelled, Jodie, stop juggling. Jodie went to Asif's flat. Jodie showed Asif how to juggle. They juggled with Asif's socks. They juggled with Asif's shoes. They juggled with 3 apples. And they broke a plate. Boys, said Asif's dad, go outside and play football. Jodie did not want to play football. He wanted to juggle. Jodie went back down to his own flat. Mom was in the kitchen making a cake. No juggling, said Mom, as Jodie picked up 3 eggs. But it was too late, the eggs broke. Jodie, sighed Mom, we're going to the park to play football now. Mom carried the football. Jodie wanted to juggle. Dom, Sue and Ash were in the park. They ran over to Jodie. Can we borrow your football? They asked. Yes, said Jodie. I don't like football, but I'll try one kick first. He took the ball from Mom and kicked it as hard as he could. Up went the ball, up and up and up. Down came the ball, down and down and down. It smashed some glass. Brilliant kick, gasped Darren. A golden goal, yelled Ash. You're a star, cried Sue. Jodie, said Mom firmly, we're going home. Mom and Jodie walked home slowly. Sorry, Mom, Jodie said quietly. Lucky that man gave us our ball back. Mom said, maybe juggling is a good idea. I'll make you some juggling balls. Jodie looked at her and smiled a huge smile. I don't want to juggle anymore, he said. I want to play football. The end.